is my 08 normal. She is a normal from the cherry salmon litter from Trey Stolwell. Produces some really nice looking boas. And this is a normal. As you've seen in my other previous videos of her, she's just got this beautiful cherry looking color to her. Gorgeous tail. Wicked aberrancy stripe that she's got there. And this is someone in her dark phase right now. This is at full sun, so you can imagine what she looks like in the shade. I'll give you a size reference also as well. But go ahead and put her in the shade real quick. She does not stay still for nothing. Let's see if she'll stay still here. I'm trying to do the cobra here. Come on, girl. Let go. Let go, daddy. You can see her colors. Real nice. The camera's trying to adjust to try to make it lighter because she's so dark. Camera's really turning everything blue, as you can tell by her head right there, because of her colors that she has on her. They're really, really red. Really nice looking color. Let me see if I can put her on the floor. That'll make a difference. She doesn't want to let go of me. But anyway, this is my girl right here. Her name is Sophia. Beautiful aberrancy right there. Gorgeous, gorgeous color on her. I wish y'all could see the true color. I mean, you can see how white my hand is compared, you know. So you can only imagine how nice and deep red cherry color she has on her. Oh well. That's it for Sophia. And time to put her back in her freshly washed tub. And she should be eating later on tonight. I'll shoot some pictures of that and post them up on the forum. Alright, gang, over and out. Plus, look at those eyes. Love those eyes. If I can get it focused, come on. Alright, well, I gotta use my other hand to shut off this camera. Alright, bye.